was a student, had a friend, and Saucy R was her name. Oh, S-O-S-E-R, third declension, masculine singular.
Hey, isn't masculine and feminine the same in the third declension?
Yeah, but there was no way I could fit the word feminine into the beat of that song. But I'll tell you what I'll do. To make it up to you, I'll say feminine in this next verse while we do the plural forms, and I'll even get a woman to sing it.
Michelle!
Saucy has a last name too, and it is S-O-N-C-S, 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 the declension, feminine plural.
Oh man, that was terrible. That sounded like a dying cat.
I kinda liked it.
That was bad.
Now Saucia has a cousin too, and his name is Aussie. Shh, Aussie, shh, shh, Aussie, shh, shh, Aussie, shh. Third declension, neuter, singular. Now Aussie has a last name too, and it is Aonsie. Aonsie, 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 third declension, neuter, plural.